All right, after a harrowing year for Melbourne businesses, the CBD is finally showing signs of life. And it's hoped the answer to a full revival could be found in the theatre. Melbourne Lord Mayor Sally Capp joins us again from the Regent Theatre in Melbourne. Sally, always good to see you. For the large parts of this year, we know that Melbourne's been a ghost town, but look, it's on its way back.
Good morning, David. We are literally painting the town rouge as we revive here in Melbourne.
I love this. Broadway Sally Capp is what we need to call you from now on. But we do know that the arts industry, Sally, really took a huge hit right across the board, but especially in Melbourne as well. So it sounds like this could be its time to shine.
It really is. We have Moulin Rouge, of course, which is a multi-Tony award-winning show here in Melbourne. We've got Harry Potter, we've got Frozen as well. And it's the theatre and what it brings to our small businesses and traders around the city. We have our Collins Street precinct has organised literally a red carpet along Collins Street, thanks to our waste team that just went past. A red carpet along Collins Street. We have Rouge cocktails, Rouge specials at our retail outlets and special dining options in this precinct to really celebrate everything that theatre brings to Melbourne.
It's a very exciting show. People are going off about it. Now, the Premier has assured the state will not go after an Omicron zero in the lead up to Christmas. So how are you feeling about that? Do you feel confident that the city will stay the course?
Yes, we definitely feel confident. We know that vaccination has been the game changer. I think people have been talking about this new variant for a little while now, and we haven't seen any major impacts. We had, for example, David, for our Midweek Melbourne Money program, 30% off. 367,000 people came into the city to make a claim and dine using that offer. We've got tens of thousands of people coming to theatres. On the weekends, our foot traffic is now consistently at 85 to 90% of pre-COVID levels. So we definitely feel that positive momentum. We've still got some work to do for the midweek and bringing our workers back, but it's lovely to have that trajectory as we head into the Christmas break.
And as you head into the Christmas break, Sally, the Queensland border is going to open 4 days early. You're going to get up north and get some sun?
We are expecting so many Queenslanders to come to Melbourne over the Christmas break, David. We can't wait to welcome all of those tourists into the most vibrant capital city in Australia.
All right, well, we'll go north and they can all go south and everyone will be happy. Lord Mayor Sally Capp, it's always great to see you. Take it
easy. Please.